SmashweRx, you know the routine. We're gonna take care of you super fast, get that system working, hack your body so it works the way it's supposed to. So here's the deal. Everybody's had low back pain, and usually when people start thinking about their low back, it's when their back is killing them, and they can't lift, they can't get out of bed, and it takes them a half an hour to get off the toilet, and they usually wind up ripping the towel bar off trying to get up off the seat. So here's the deal. You undo that low back pain, and then you forget about it again. So instead, what I'm gonna do today is I'm gonna show you four things you can do at home, and that there's super, actually it's gonna be five things you can do at home that you can do that are super easy that involve one piece of equipment. Well, I guess technically two, the band and you. So we're gonna undo all that pain, because what needs to happen is you need to make your low back strong, but everybody's concentrating on doing things like Supermans and hollow rocks. There's so much more to it than that. If your glutes aren't strong, and your low back isn't strong, and here's the one that everybody misses, and your lats aren't strong, you wind up with a lot of low back problems. So instead of sitting there doing hollow rocks for a half an hour and doing Supermans and back extensions forever, I'm gonna give you a better set of drills that's gonna make your low back pretty much bulletproof and undo all the problems before they happen. So the reason I bring in the lats is because you have what's called the posterior oblique system. And if you look at the lats, they come down and they sweep across the body through what's called the thoracolumbar fascia. Wish I had this flashing image right now. I gotta work on my tech stuff. It comes across the body and attaches to what's called the contralateral glute. So it attaches to the opposite glute. So the lats are here on this side, the glute on this side, and they're connected. Then they work together kind of congruently to hold that system in place. Same with the other side. So if your lats aren't engaging properly, you're gonna wind up with low back problems. Didn't think of that, huh? So the first thing we're gonna do, drill number one, is super straightforward, and it's gonna involve the lats. So you're gonna get on your back. I know I'm wearing sweats today. It's not cold outside, I just forgot to change. So you're gonna get on the ground, you're gonna drive your elbows into the ground. This is the important part. So I want your elbows close to your sides, you're gonna drive your hips up into a bridge. I'm pushing this into the ground as hard as I can without coming up off the ground. Keep your hands up. You're gonna hang out like this, you're gonna bring that one leg out, and you're gonna hang out in this position, not for 2 minutes, you're gonna hang out in this position for as long as possible, and if not, 10 seconds. Then you're gonna bring this down without moving your pelvis, and I'm gonna do the same thing on the other side. 10 more seconds. When I'm done, I'm gonna do 2 sets of 10. That's number one. Number two is you're gonna drop your feet out. So this is a frog pulse. I got this from Brett Contreras, the glute guy. Super killer drill. Hands out like this. All I'm gonna do is pulse up with my hips. This is gonna fire the glute medius, which is pretty much the most problematic muscle in a human and causes a truckload of low back pain. So hands at your sides, bridge up, and then bridge back or come back down. Bridge up, come back down. You don't have to hold this one for more than about a second up top. 3 sets of 10, that's number two. Number three is we wanna loosen up that lat and that entire low back complex, including the glutes. So check this out, this is pretty straightforward. You're getting into what I call a 90-90 position, but we're gonna add a lat variation to it. So we're gonna bring the feet up, we're gonna roll them all the way over, we're gonna take this hand, and we're gonna raise it all the way back. Oh, that's miserable. And I'm gonna help hold this. How long do we hold this position for? That's right, throwing up the deuces. Two. When we're done, roll towards and then come out so you don't load up that low back. That is number three. And number four is to teach you how to recruit the muscles to engage, to guard against injury and engage that low back properly. So we're gonna take the band, we're gonna wrap it. The band is around my hips and around each of my knees. So it's coming around here, on here. You're gonna get into quadruped, all fours. So the band is right across my low back. It's pretty miserable. This is a 1-inch band, go heavier. Now you can go into a bigger band. Now all I'm gonna do is I'm gonna drive my hips up and then arch my back. Drive my hips up and then arch my back. And I'm gonna do 3 sets of 20 on this one. Yeah, more. So this one is really working that low back as much as possible, but it's forcing you to engage the muscles that support that low back, the little intrinsics that work on the lumbar spine specifically. And it's doing one other thing. It's called imbibition. It's feeding the discs because discs are fed by movement. So do those four things, your low back will be indestructible. And Trev, SmashweRx, remember, this is what we do. We put you back together with this company. So you got any questions, you send them to me. I will help you out as best as I can.